bridge. Do my save at the start of a level. Oh no, not these freaking guys. Hate these freaking guys, man. That's the worst part of this mod, is that enemy right there. At least we got rid of most of them. Ooh. It's a lot of freaking mummies. Definitely a wind blowing me around. Cross the broken bridge. It's a shattered bridge, I guess. Get the rest of this stuff here before I move forward too far. There's the exit already. I need a yellow key to get there. Thank you. Alright, this level definitely feels familiar. Not you guys again. Ugh, annoying. Ah, damn it, more of those annoying guys. Ow, I got hurt. I've pretty much gotten what ammo I can right here. No keys yet. That's all of those guys. See, that's a problem. These guys appear like inside of a wall. So, it's really terrible. Oh, what the hell? Man, I'm just going through all my ammo here. To be careful with this weapon. Oh, crap. He got behind me. So let's see here. Still no key. Am I done in this section? Yeah, I guess so. I guess the final level of this episode is not really a boss battle. It's kind of a... Oh, the bridge is repaired. I noticed that. Maybe I have to cross it again. Use a quartz flask. I don't know, I guess something opened up somewhere. Let me go to different areas. Oh, here I haven't been yet. A secret. What is crazy about secrets is, you know, I'd love to just find where to go. Oh, what's here? That's new. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Really? So there's nothing fancy here, really? Okay. I go. Might have to hump every wall again. Hey. I guess I could try shooting that wall. No? These annoying ass cryptic levels. Forgot how cryptic this game can be. A lot of wall humping, I guess. So where am I supposed to go? Does anyone in chat know what I'm supposed to do? Somehow I managed to figure this out when I was a teenager. Got to be something to do with that. Something has got to open that door right there that I'm looking at. There, it opened. Okay. So now I quickly have to... Oh wait, there... Okay, he's coming out. Now will it stay open? Looks like it's staying open. Okay. I guess I just forgot to actually fall down that that ledge last time. We're back on the progress train, I guess you could say. Okay, there we go. And it's a secret to find the yellow key that you need to end the level. Alright. Fine. Essence Seeker. Okay. I feel like something bad is going to happen as soon as I hit this switch. Let me get ready to, I think I'll get ready to use an invulnerability, ring. Oh, I used... I forgot I had hotkeyed, Okay, that's fine. We'll just use Sid's Wrath and an Invuln Ring. I hotkeyed a chaos device. Okay. That's a lot of iron liches. Is that all of them? I used up all my ammo. Okay. Alright, let's end the episode. You guys ready? I am. Okay. You thought you would return to your own world after Despero died, but his final act banished you to his own plane. Here you entered the shattered remnants of lands conquered by Despero. You defeated the last guardians of these lands, but now you stand before the gates to Despero's stronghold. Until this moment, you had no doubts about your ability to face anything you might encounter. But beyond this portal lies the very heart of the evil which invaded your world. Despero might be dead, but the pit where he was spawned remains. Now you must enter the pit in the hopes of finding a way out. And somewhere in the darkest corner of Despero's demise, his personal bodyguards await your arrival. It's almost kind of familiar, right? You have to go through the pit in order to find a way out of it. You know, it's kind of similar to going to hell to find a way out of it, you know, like in Doom.